I teach policing society here. It is important to help students understand multicultural justice. I think as being an educator, UW-Eau Claire makes me feel excited and energetic, especially through undergraduate student research. When working with a student in both classroom and research settings, I can see my student thrive gradually in terms of analytical skills, critical thinking, creative thinking, and logical reasoning. And especially, they can find a better way to understand the current system by using evidence research and evidence practice. I was born and raised in Taiwan. My diverse educational and cultural backgrounds empowers me to understand the greatest values of multicultural justice, especially how to apply this value in current criminal justice system. Through this kind of international study, they understand the real world with the real issues, and especially understand, for instance, community-oriented policing can actually be implemented in different settings, even though we share the same concept in the United States. In this semester, I took 3 students to do international research in Taiwan. We visit tons of police precincts, stations all over the place in Taiwan. We observe officers' lay behavior, talk to them, watch them how to handle all different situations, and we also talk about citizens, their attitudes toward officers, how they handle all these negative feelings, assault attitudes towards them. So my students think that's really great for them because eventually they have a chance to apply classroom knowledge to the real world.